Hi, I come from a land of mesmerizing beauty and grace. A city with strong religious and mythological background, yet a great touch of urbanization and today's techno world, Nasik. Known for its pleasant weather, center of pilgrimage and wine capital of the East. Apart from a proudly practicing dentist, I am a dedicated member of various charitable organizations which work at the grassroots level to help the underprivileged fellow beings of the society, which gave me a great sense of purpose to make a positive difference in their lives. I strongly believe that every one of us has something to give. My aim is to help others by my knowledge and add value to their lives. So I took up the branch of medicine. I am very obliged to be a dentist. In my field, science meets spirituality. I love the smiling faces of my patients when they walk out of my clinic. My life so far has been a bit of fun and games, adversities and adventures, trials and triumphs, and overcoming the challenges that no one expected me to win. My mother and my daughter are my biggest inspiration in life, who have always motivated me to soar higher and higher. Kavita means poetry. My mom always lovingly says that I am the melody of their life. This inspired me to bring some harmony in others' lives as well. I am thankful to MIQS and Ritika ma'am and Vinay sir for giving me this opportunity to be part of such an event where humanity is the call of the entire celebration. We do not know who we are until we take time to discover who we can be. Stay blessed.